And then I'll play my snake in the grass card combined with my snake charm.
Wait, go back. What does this snake in the grass do again?
It gives me +4 to my stealth attack. So that plus Havoc Viper's bonus ability for a total of 9 explosions.
So that means...
It means you lose, Otto.
I already lost? But we just started.
I'm really, really good at Chromobots the card game. So, now I get to take all of your character cards and put them in my deck.
You get to take all my character cards? But you already have so many.
Those are the rules, Otto.
This isn't right, Clara. You tricked me.
How did I trick you?
By being really good at this game. What would Jesus do, huh, Clara?
Jesus wouldn't be a sore loser, Otto.
A sore loser? We'll see who's the sore loser when we're playing dodgeball in gym tomorrow!
Oh no, I forgot we were playing dodgeball!
Hey, Clara! Fair warning! I'm really good at dodgeball!
Jesus wouldn't be so immature, Otto!
Yeah? Would Jesus do this?
No, he wouldn't!
Well, he wouldn't steal cards either. How's that sweet dodgeball justice feel?
Dodgeball justice. Praise and thanks.
Oh, no. It's Leo's dodgeball-obsessed robot, Pat.
He's got incredible hearing. But only when people are talking about...
Dodgeball. Dodgeball.
Sorry, Pat, but we don't need any more players right now.
He can have my spot.
No money.
Praise and thanks.
Oh! My bones!
Activate dodgeball cannon.
Oh no!
Hey Pat, game over! We're done, okay, Pat?
Dodgeball cannon cannot shut down. Praise and thanks. T-minus 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, when I saw you were in the path of a supersonic dodgeball, I realized what Jesus would do. He'd love his friends, even if they took all his Chromobot cards. I'm sorry for being mean, Clara.
I'm sorry, too. You can have your cards back. I know I take the rules too seriously sometimes.
I just like playing cards with you.
I like playing cards with you, too. Did you need some help getting up?
Yeah, I do. I really do.